Hi guys, MarioStar39 here. Welcome back to episode of Skylanders Imaginators. About to say trap team. Last time we retrieved Jetrak's battleship, and this time we'll be trying to take down the guacamole monster. We might get have time to do more, but we'll have to see.
Okay, Skylander, you're gonna need to steer this battleship around and blast that guacamole monster with our cannons. And if you want to change direction, use our handy-dandy direction-changing button.
Let's destroy the guacamole.
Watch out, Skylander!
Come on, destroy it.
Heads up!
No, I missed. Aha, I did it.
Evasive action! Excellent.
Oh, we're doing pretty good.
We are well on our way to victory.
Let's destroy that last vat of salsa.
Keep blasting, Skylander. He clearly doesn't care for that. Ha! Not so tough now, are you, Guaki? That other guacamole monster was merely an appetizer. There's the main course! I definitely don't need to tell you that this is bad, Skylander. But, as usual, I have a cunning plan. Take out the tentacles to defeat Guacamole Monster 2.0. Now is the time to blast his guac arms.
I won't make it.
Hit the arm, Skylander! The arm!
That's okay. You have to keep going. Now, I noticed like a power-up or something.
Incoming!
Let's go! Come on, I can do it. I believe.
Quickly! Shoot his arm!
I think it's gonna pop up over here. Oops.
Mega cannons.
We're chipping away at him. No pun intended.
Oh, what? How is it still alive? It shouldn't. It should be dead. Oh, there it goes.
Gat! There it is. The head.
Alright, let's get some mega cannons. Do I have to
mega
shoot
cannons.
His pet? Yeah. Alright, let's do this.
Woo! Don't take too many more of those, Skylander.
Butch. Keep going. Now I got hit on it.
He'll sink our battleship if we keep getting hit.
I need the mega cannons. Okay, we gotta repair it. That's good.
Ship repaired.
apologies. I'll just fire on my way around. Ah, shit.
Mega cannons.
I say, he's an angry guacamole monster, isn't he? We've been hit!
Keep going.
I must say, as hungry as I still am, I shan't be eating guacamole for quite some time. Certainly happy to see another one of Chaos's beasties go down, though. In fact, I hope historians one day write about our momentous victory over the guacamole monster. But for now, let us head back to the MAP.
All right, there we go.
What? My ultimate Doomlander beaten! How can this be?
Epic fail!
Stupid brain! This is all your stupid fault!
My fault? I'm the smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe.
Who said that?
Who else? There's only one smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe last time I checked. And believe me,
I check a lot. Brain? Is that you?
Ta-da! That's right. I'm in your bird now. I noticed that his mind was quite easy to infiltrate. But getting a hang of this depth perception thing is a different story.
Yes, well, speaking of short-sightedness, brain, those stupid Skylanders defeated my supposedly ultimate Doomlander. Hope you're happy.
Look, pal, it's not my fault you thought about guacamole during the all-important creation process. But hey, if you want something else, no problem. You just need to be more specific.
Fine. How about this for specific? My Doomlanders are utterly feeble! What they need to be is awesomely fearsome! Like some sort of awesomely fierce beast thing! Get me, brain?
Yeah, you're not giving me a lot to go on, but I've got just the thing. Presto, braino!
Ow.
Are you all right, Lord Chaos?
I'm fine. There's been a change of plans. We're going to the soda factory. It's time to unleash the beast!
Cuckoo!
Yes, indeed. That'll be the last time a giant monster made entirely of guacamole messes with us.
To be honest, I still can't believe there was even a first time.
Guess what? Fizzland is under attack!
Fizzland? Is that really a thing?
Yeah. It's where all my magic potions get made. We also have a farmer's market there every Sunday. Although, I probably wouldn't recommend it.
Okay, Skylander. You might want to go with Pop Fizz and check this out. We'll try to figure out what Chaos is up to next.
Right this way, Skylander! And, oh yeah, tell me about this guacamole boss!
Alright, so we're gonna... We're going to do the Fizzland level this episode. It seems that we have time to do so. I mean, this video is only 10 minutes long. And I don't want to give you guys a 10 minute video. That's not really... Alright, let's go.
Fizzland.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for this to finish up.
So this is Fizzland. See, it's totally a thing. Although there usually aren't any giant floating heads around here that look like chaos. So that's new.
That's right, fools. It is I, Chaos. And I've come to steal your famous beast mode potion. Now, if you'll just tell me where it is, I can be on my merry way.
Oh, I'll tell you where it is, all right. It's in my belly! Destroy! Destroy chaos!
It's merely a metaphysical projection, fool! Never mind. I'll find the beast mode potion myself. And in the meantime, enjoy the horrible fate I planned for you. Ta-ta!
Joke's on him!
I'm still alive!
Good thing Skylanders can always recover from a fall, huh?
Anyway, if we want to find chaos, and if I remember correctly, we do, I need to explain something important. See these potions? Well, guess what happens when you drink one?
Ooh.
This! The whole world changes! Some things are different in each world, and you're gonna have to go back and forth to make it through this place. Crazy, right? Now you know how I feel.
Fizz World!
Yeah, so now we're going to a different world.
Normal world!
So, let's head through here.
Light Skylanders are stronger here. Fizz World!
Is there anything I want up here? No, not really.
Normal World!
Switch.
Fizz World!
I want to avoid this pot to destroy the non-spinning versions and then... And then they won't be there, he says? Oh my gosh, I don't know. Aha! There we go.
Oh yeah!
Fizz World! Something crazy must really be going on here.
Crazier than normal, I mean. Like, where did these trees come from? All I know is that most, if not all, problems can be solved by a giant spinning bottle.
So you might have to push it over to the trees in the normal world.
Or you might not, but
you almost certainly will. Fizz World!
Congratulations! You found a crazy way to get rid of crazy trees!
That was easy.
I put a potion down here, too, in case you need to switch worlds.
That grabs this key.
Normal world!
Guess we have to switch now.
Fizz World!
Thank you.
chemical spill. Chaos must have caused that too, but luckily we have a way of dealing with these things around here. Panic! Ah! Then, after we panic, we use a big vacuum like this. Would you mind going into the control room and turning it back on? At least, I think it's a control room.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
So we have to go into that building. Swap.
Fan the flame.
I might just sound tired or something, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Sadly.
Hey, you did it! Got the old vacuum working again! Now let's get sucking!
Alright, so in this normal one, it's connected with these blue guys. I'm switching in seconds for purpose.
Back to the sorting area where they can be resynthesized into potions. Goodbye, globules! Ever heard someone say goodbye to globules before? Normal world!
Which way do you think we need it to be? In the fish world? Oh, okay, now we're fighting. That worked well.
Level up.
Yes.
I took this Imaginite chest. And we got a freckless head.
Much left to learn.
That doesn't sound right. Alright, how do we get up there? That's what we have to figure out.
Normal world!
Shouldn't be too hard. Am I just missing something? I'm totally missing something. Oh, there's a bounce pad. Duh.
Heat rises!
Oh yeah, and here's some more of those wacky trees. Remember how to get past those things? Good, because I don't.
Fizz world!
Normal world!
Let's just move this pot over.
Fizz world!
Now we can get through here. Those are a lot of pots up there. There's a potion.
Normal world.
push this pot over here.
This world!
Can I get up there without...
Normal world!
No, I have to go up like that. Okay, that's gonna be fun.
Only a sensei.
Hey, well, nice of you to drop in and pay old Captain Flynn a visit, but I'm afraid I've got a top secret mission going here. And can't say another word until you've learned how to play Creation Clash. Except, of course, boom.
All right, let's kill this guy. Can get through here, hopefully. All right, so this
puts out fires.
Oh wow. Get a crush.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
I feel like we're gonna fight chaos soon.
Senseis are stronger here. Normal world.
Level up.
That which does not kill me only levels me up.
Great, it's up.
Firestone. Burn, Saichi! Burn! When my Sky Chi is strong, my enemies are not.
Well, they're all dead now. Or not. And now we have a new brawler.
Brawler
20 carat knuckles. Ooh.
Say, can strike the battle.
Gone battle.
Time for more training.
Alright, let's do it.
Sky Chi power ready.
I'm literally spamming the Y button. At least I'm building my Sky Chi. Built my Sky Chi.
Level up.
Alright, we got a cowboy. Cowboy set. Set
part found. There is still much left to learn. Oh, yeah!
Chaos must have mixed some red globules in with the blue globules while looking for my secret potion formula. I told you that was bad, right? So I need your help to prevent another explosion. If you're in the mood for something like that, just sort the globules.
Do I have a choice?
Blue globs go in here, and red ones go right here.
Oh, okay. Halfway there. Doing good. Oop. Wrong color. Alright. We're doing pretty good so far. At least I think so. What? Okay, great. 17. Okay. 18. 19. Don't mess this up. Or why am I having so much trouble with this? I don't care anymore. What? There's.
Because that was super genius sorting right there.
There's
a
red
in
there.
And if you move that bin of blue globbies over to the barrier, it is my scientific opinion that they will get rid of it for you.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
Better living through chemistry, I always say.
Keep going. Oh, that one globule is stuck.
This world!
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Oh. Duh. Just keep heading up. We're almost there. That's where we're gonna fight Chaos, probably. Does that look like an arena?
Ugh! I am so sick of this ridiculous place. I still have no idea how any of these stupid potions work. But at least I will have the pleasure of finally destroying you, Skylanders!
Doomlander. Ninja class.
Master of evil.
Those look like batteries for my Batman.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid
this
I
video
have
been taken taken down.
Isn't it?
That's
Don't
what will
say
happen.
I didn't warn you.
Grenade! All right.
Knocked off a part.
If I can't make my Doomlanders more beast-like, at least I can give them a secret technique that you'll have to unsee to believe.
All right, let's see what he does.
Gonna get ya.
Oh,
some of its gear.
I might beat a devil. I got 666 on that
Maybe
last attack.
Maybe there is
attack,
some way to use this stupid Fizzworld confirmed. Switching to my advantage. It's got to be good for something.
Feel that power!
Okay. Oh, well.
I am one with the light.
Doomlander defeated.
Enough! I have had enough of Fizz and you idiot sky fools to last a lifetime. There must be a way to get rid of you once and for all. And believe me, I am going to find it!
Let's get our Imaginite chest.
New head. Set bar found.
New leg guard.
New leg guard.
Bearing leg armor. And new smasher, acoustic reckoning. That's funny.
Skylander, you saved my Fizz factory and we stopped Chaos from making off with any potions. I'd say that calls for a celebration. Party time!
Level complete.
All right, there we go.
I'll just go make you some tea.
Okay, look, you're frustrated. I get that.
I'm a little frustrated. Nothing you've told me so far has worked.
That's because mind magic takes a lot of brain juice. Did you know that people only use 10% of their brain?
I hate percentages.
Well, imagine if you could use 100% of your brain. Or imagine using 200% of our brains together.
Wait, that's not even a real number.
We could create anything. Check this out.
Well, we're out of tea. Hope hot cocoa works.
People always say, two heads are better than one.
Oh, it never melts the marshmallows right. But, want some, Lord Chaos?
Yeah. Don't mind if I do.
Now you try.
Oh, Lord Chaos, the strangest thing just happened.
Okay, brain, you've made your point. Continue.
Great. See, I'm locked up in the Golden Arcade's vault. Long story. Would love to fill you in on it sometime over a root beer float. But for now, if you can just get me out of this place, there'll be no stopping us.
Yes, yes! It's perfect! With my awesome plans and your ancient brain power, no one in Skylands will be able to stop me!
Bad news, everybody. I just found out that Chaos has been getting outside help from a powerful entity.
And we're still winning! Man, that guy just can't catch a break, can he?
Well, that might all be about to change. We've got to figure out where this Golden Arcade is, and quick.
I have no idea what any of that means, but if you're looking for an arcade, you might want to talk to Baron von Shellshock. He's become a master card player and competes in tournaments all throughout Skylands. I hear he's even playing in one right now, at this place.
That's kind of a strange coincidence, but okay. Want to go check it out, Skylander?
Skylander! You're just in time for the Big Sky Stones Creation Clash Tournament!
That is why you're here, isn't it? Because I'm out of the spy game these days. Anyway, head inside and take on a...
You know, this means I have to learn how to play Sky Stones now. And I just don't like Sky Stones. Activism, before you block my video, take away Sky Stones in the next Skylander game, please. Come on, load, please.
Stranger, want to learn how to play Creation Clash? I sure recommend it. Just head right over there.
So, you are here to play Creation Clash, are you? But you don't know how to play, do you? Lucky for you, Madame Weebleton can teach. Let us begin. So, you are here to play Creation Clash, are you? But...
I should be semi-decent at this, because I have played previous Skylander games.
Ooh. This is a stone. Players take turns placing stones on the board. When the board is full, the player with the most stones wins. More blades along an edge of your stone means you take the other player's stone.
Oh, hurry up.
Now, it is your turn. Go for it!
So we almost...
Kingpin!
Excellent! I took your stone, Skylander!
Sharp scratch!
A fine move.
The only way I can get this guy.
Robo!
I think that was a good move.
Well done, Skylander.
Mr. Cat!
A fine move. Oh my, you learn quick! Well, perhaps you have played game before under different name. But feel free to challenge me again. And again, and again, until I win. Then instantly retire.
And instantly retire. Oh, let's get that Imaginite chest back there. Watch it be up. Yeah, okay. I predicted it. Kind of. We got some of that, so let's see what we got. A new tail! A rainbow tail. Ooh.
Oh yeah!
I don't even know why we have a tournament.
Hello, Skylander. Are you here for the tournament? Good. You know I am the champion, yeah? Well, strap on your safety belt and get ready to face the big schnauzer. By which, I mean me.
Do I have a choice? Is my question. Do I have a choice? Can I respond with that instead? Alright.
No. Neocortex.
Let's go with that. That seems good.
Wildstorm.
We get that piece and we have a good defense.
Excellent.
On the right.
Buckshot.
We should. Oh! How do I want to play that? So he doesn't have. We can, yeah, that seems pretty good.
There's
he can't kick any of my that tile.
Hit boss. Oh. Got it.
I can lock that tile in.
Rage Glover. Cool.
just right, Case.
He can't do anything.
Golden Queen!
Wolfgang!
Kartoffel! How did you beat me? Truly, you must be a brilliant player of the Creation Clash. Perhaps you are ready for the Golden Arcade? Here, I will give you its precise location. Now, be gone from here, while I soak in defeat.
All right, there we go. So, let me leave. So next time on Skylander and Mountain Leaders, we'll be heading off to the Golden Arcade. So, yes, we would like to leave. Thank you. Come on.
You don't mind, but I took the liberty of listening to your conversation with Baron von Shellshock. And I'll take you to this Golden Arcade place, but that's as far as
all right, so next time on Skylanders Imagination, we're heading off to the Golden Arcade to hopefully stop Chaos winning help from this outside source. And so I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!